Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Star Wars Empire at War, Thrawn's Revenge! Well, give it a second, whoa, who are you? Oh, is this Uella Allure? Yeah, okay, what's up? The Kruska Rainbow. They just got a new, picture for her, that's cool. What we're gonna do now, though, is we're gonna go fight Bestine.
Moving to your coordinates!
There we go. We also got extra money out of that because we didn't have people there. Imminent. Oh, we got to kill some heroes. We're gonna fight Bestine because I want, I just want to secure this region of the galaxy
at the shard ahead.
And we'll use this as a staging ground for Kuat. Well, this area plus planet of Shardan. Something like that.
Choose
I don't know how you actually say it, but it's close enough, I think.
Traveling now.
We're on the move.
And you call these Dauntlesses in up close.
Navigating.
Liberators a little bit further behind.
Orders received.
Salt frigates.
Roger that. Setting course.
And then over here.
Reinforcements.
Roger, setting course, sir. Boon is
so allow me to send a whole bunch of bombers.
Moving there now, sir.
Immediately after. What's it called?
Home reporting for duty.
Do that. Do that.
They're just getting their sensors.
Focus on the hangar bay. We destroyed the main hangar.
Come on, take him out before he spawns anyone. Dang it. That's fine.
We need to take out the weapons. Target confirmed.
You guys are absolutely going to be the main target. You guys are going to be set for four.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Whatever, let's do this like this.
Ready for orders. Reporting in.
Y-Wing standing by.
A-Wing here.
Your orders?
Squadron
where are these C-95s? Who deploys those?
We're here.
I think probably
weapons
the Dauntless
bombers at the ready.
Cool. Bombers, hit this.
Starting my run.
Weapons fighters, on. Hit those.
Starting our attack run.
Capital ships, keep going this fleet, Commander. Oh, wait. He doesn't even have, like, a... I mean, I guess he has fighter commander and ace pilot, but... That's not really anything I need to worry too much about. Kill that guy out, please. Blow up these carrots because they're easy to kill. I'm gonna blow up this guy because he's dangerous. Oh, there was a second one in there. Nice.
Okay,
oh, I gotta pause. There we go.
Yeah,
for some reason, it still has that bug. Hey, fighters, get in over here and blow this guy up. Full ships move in. Okay, the bombers are gonna absolutely wreck the shipyard. Perfect. Fighters, come cover the bombers, actually. Capital ships are blasting all these IPVs. That hypervelocity's coming. It's gonna hit Nance, probably. Yeah, that's fine. He's got enough health to easily last a couple of those hits.
Copy.
I need help here.
Warming up.
Enemy unit disabled.
Not copy. Torpedoes on.
There you go. You guys move in the first.
That's
it. Four moving a little closer.
Hold on.
Holding fire for maximum
impact.
Oh, you guys get to just be one bigger two now. Finish this guy off.
We're engaging your target.
Oh, there's so many IPVs over here that need to die. Blast them all, boys! Nice.
They're falling back.
They had ground troops there, apparently. Well, that's good.
Easier than the Kessel Run.
Easier than the Kessel Run. This would be a valuable planet to take, but it opens up gateway into the core against the Empire, which isn't necessarily the worst thing, but
invasion commencing.
It's not necessarily something I'm ready for, I don't think. Oh, this is a weird map. And doesn't Bestine have, like, oceanic shipyards?
Yes, I'll be there.
Choose your reinforcements.
Wow, reinforcements, like the entirety of the Imperial Ground Command is here. What the heck?
I understand. I'm on it. Understood. I'm going. On my way.
Get over here and capture this thing for me.
Be right there. I'm with you. Right.
There we go. Our tanks are even faster.
Got it. I'm here.
I think this is going to be the battle of Luke Skywalker, if I had to guess. I got him stuck inside of that. Dang it. Oh, just a couple more sets of tanks.
How can I help you? Over there. Got
complete.
Okay, and then I want these guys to be group 3. 24 tanks for group 2. That's insane.
We've located the enemy.
Be right there. May the force be with you. Heading there now. Don't underestimate.
Get up here and start killing some of the
things. Pretty obvious. Base is under
attack. Now let's shake this thing. Blow that up.
Ready. Affirmative. Can do.
Reporting in. Constructing.
Commander Skywalker reporting.
Alright, run away, Luke.
You can count on me. I'll be there.
Yeah, they do have ground troops. Or flying units.
Understood.
Construction complete.
Alright, Luke, run away! Get in their tanks!
Reporting.
Awaiting your signal.
Alright, back off, tanks.
Go ready to roll. Commencing attack.
Copy. On my way.
Our base is under attack.
Hey, Luke is getting absolutely bullied right now. We need to stop that, please.
What's the mission?
Roger that.
Oh my god, this is chaos, man, and it's awesome. What just happened?
Transmit the order.
That was amazing.
I copy.
We just killed so many enemies. What are you doing, you dummy?
Yes.
Copy. Right.
Oops, not you guys. All right, send the tanks in. We'll wipe out some more swarms of infantry and blow these things up. Oh god, AT-AT. Is that a Hero AT-AT? Yeah, that's fierce.
Right.
Unit destroyed.
Reporting.
Alright, tanks, turn around and blow this thing up. Wait, I think I have the greatest idea, actually.
Yes, Commander.
Let me help you.
Aw, they can't. I was gonna just send them all the way across and start killing buildings. Unfortunate.
How can I help you? Ready. Skywalker here. I'll help any way I can. Commander Skywalker reporting.
I'm just waiting for a bombing run to hit up the beers. That's what it comes down to with this one.
Yes, got it. Where do you need me?
Oh, these must be heroes we're shooting at, huh?
I'm here, sir.
Wow, what just happened?
Awaiting your signal.
Base is under attack.
Over there, you got it.
Ready. Moving out.
Copy.
You know, we could make use of one of those.
Affirmative.
Spread out, man. Spread it out. Yes, sir.
Alright, let's try this here. That could be effective.
Target locked.
What's the mission? I see it. Be right there.
Oh, they're flying over the center of the map. That sucks. No idea where Veers is, though. He's not dead. He's just not here.
Choose your reinforcements.
Luckily, we still have a lot of tanks in reserve to call in. Please stop shooting that thing.
Skywalker reporting. I am a Jedi.
That's fine. That's
heading there
nothing
now.
Scary.
You can count on me. I'll be there. I understand. I'm on it. You're overconfident.
All right, Luke. You know the strategy. You're gonna be my special forces that are gonna charge in there and kill off every important building that needs to die.
I'm on them. Understood. I'm going.
Capture this thing for me. I'd like to have this.
Reporting in.
Yes, sir.
Our base is under attack.
Transmit the order. On my way. Be right there. My copy. Going after them.
We've secured a build pad.
Yes. Force is my ally.
Ready to roll.
I'm with you.
We've lost a build pad.
Roger that.
We've right away.
I'm here. A build pad.
Let me help
we've
you.
We've lost a build pad.
How can I help you?
I'm gonna get bashed with these guys. Oh, that chariot just charged in and blew up, and that did a lot of damage. Wow, that hurt.
Okay. Construction.
Pause for a second. Let's grab 3 more sets of tanks. We have no more of these things in reserve, but they've been doing good work. Go kill the hero, please.
Awaiting orders.
Where do you need me? Got it. May the force be.
No, you need to run away.
I'll help any way I can. Don't underestimate.
Okay, now you need to go back in there.
Awaiting your signal.
Kill that guy off.
Over there, you got it.
Like, surely they gotta be running low on pretty units soon, right?
Copy.
Copy. Moving ahead.
Avoiding
the mission.
Alright, Luke, go deal with these guys.
I see it.
That'll
be
speed
right
it up
there.
At least.
Reinforcement.
Heading there now.
I copy. Skywalker reporting.
Transmit the order. You can count on me.
There you go.
I
get in there so you can actually repair.
I'll be there. As easy as bullseye walk right.
Yes.
Let's do this here.
I understand. I'm on it. Understood.
Target's
oh, come on, come back.
On
throw all
way.
Those enemies in. I will kill off one of their heroes with that and whatever that thing was.
I am. I'll help any way I can.
There you go. That was really useful.
We've secured a build
last
pad.
Mistake you'll ever be.
Grab a back tank for yourself.
Over there, you got it.
Go over here and capture this thing.
Right there. Heading there now. Stay close to me.
Really just don't want the enemy to be able to do anything with it.
I'm here.
Core is plotted.
You can count on me.
Reinforcement point contested.
God, they're sending so much infantry in now.
G2BO. Spreading out.
Bordic, let me help you.
Come on, Luke, go kill them all.
I'll be there. There they are. I'll get them.
I just want you to come down here and see what this is.
I'm on it.
Look at the surgical thing. Yeah.
Understood.
Yes, sir. Alright, man. Take cover.
How can I help you? Skywalker here. I'm on them.
I copy.
Oh, these things do not have... Yeah, I thought they had Skywalker some amount of anti-vehicle capabilities. They do not.
Going after them. I'm going.
Ready. Gold Squadron, my way.
Force is my ally.
Oh, I just saw Beers there. Oh god, there he is.
Right there. Right. Got it. I'll help any way I can.
Come over here and heal, please.
Over there, you got it.
Nice.
So,
we're grab an anti-vehicle turret. Maybe we can start damaging Beers
a
little.
There.
I just want to try and have Luke attack him.
Heading there now.
At least do whatever damage he can. If he can do any. I'm fully expecting you have to wait for a bombing run to really do anything against Beers. Dang, Andrew is moving so fast though, look at him.
Awaiting your signal. I'll be there.
What if I have him go, oh, that's not Beers, that's a different guy.
Don't underestimate.
Wow, that dude can repair himself. That is insanely strong.
Understood. I'm going. As easy as bullseye womp ready.
Get in there, go slaughter this infantry.
On my way. Be right there. Right. Got it.
Yeah, come on, I just want that vehicle turret to get close enough. I want him to get close enough to that vehicle turret.
Right there. Heading there now.
Come on.
I'll be there. I understand.
Nah, he's not gonna get close enough. That's fine. Just slice him up. I mean, it's effective. It's just not that effective, you know?
Computers locked on target.
On my way.
Okay, what if I can get him to turn around? Yeah, I can. Look at that. Nice. Kill both of their people that aren't Beers. That was really good.
I'll help any way I can.
God, like, you'd imagine at some point Luke is just done with this fighting,
right?
At some point he's gotta be like, I give up. I don't care anymore. If it ain't worth it.
You can count on me. The Force is my ally. I'll be there. Okay.
Hey, Beers. Oh my god.
Cloaking. I'm on it. Understood.
He just got absolutely wrecked.
On my way.
This is, yeah, there's the hypervelocity gun. That's what I want to go destroy. Because then I can kill Beers way easier with just a bombardment. I don't have to time a bombing run properly.
Got it. I'll help any way I can.
But I think I may use sprint and force camouflage to just wrap that down.
Heading there now. You can count on me. The Force will shield me from their view. I'll be there. I understand.
Just run past everything. Point contested. That's fine. Take that. I don't really care. All I really care about is blowing this thing up.
Understood. Copy. I'm going. I'll take care of it.
Yes, Commander.
No, wait. Sell that thing.
What's the mission?
I wanted to get my money for that. Alright, well now Beers will be an easy kill. He should be. I just need to go find him now.
I am a Jedi.
Y-wings.
Get a bombing run in here.
You're after me.
Run, Luke, run.
Oh my god, Luke almost died.
Target's locked.
Skywalker reporting. Be right there.
Okay, we killed Beers. Good. Run, Luke, please. Beers did his, like, concentrate fire on Luke and almost killed him. But Virus is now dead, so that's what really matters.
I'll help any way I can.
You're good enough to go fight the single ATST, I think.
You've secured a blue path.
Over there, you got it.
You've lost a blue
path. Last mistake they'll ever make.
I feel like if they had
be right there.
Turbo lasers, we would have seen them by now. So I think at this point we just send Luke in
heading
to their base.
Now. You can count on me.
Maybe even with the tanks,
ready.
Honestly.
Transmit the order. I'll be there. There they are. I'll
I mean, at this
them.
Rate, they've got to be so beaten up and battered, unable to put up a real fight at this point. I hope. Ideally, at least.
Yes. I'm with you.
We've secured a landing zone.
There you go, you guys run back. Go ahead and heal up those of you that took damage.
Bombing run available.
Stay close
to me. Go save up the missiles, and then we're gonna go use all the missiles against this guy. So kill it super fast. There you go. Oh, we made it into their orbit. Nice.
Locked on target.
Yeah, the barracks is what I want to kill more than anything right now. There, no more free units, thank you very much.
We've got them on the run.
No, they're retreating. Oh well. Wow, we only lost one tank company? Look at how much we killed!
System conquered.
The entire Imperial army just died, basically. That was insane.
I'll
you guys
there.
Retreat to Yagduel. You come. Come on, get over here.
Moving
construction
into
complete.
What's the base income here?
Construction
400.
Complete.
You're gonna move to Danan soon.
Constructing.
Beginning construction.
What's the base income here? Only 200.
Construction complete.
On our way.
Not as vitally important to worry about, I don't think.
Beginning construction.
Pick up that new Golan.
Construction complete.
Sullust.
Constructing unit.
Start building up a bit of a fleet to run with. Born Doc or whatever his name was, I forget. No, Vun Masa. There we go. There's not really anything else to build there. Actually, Yagduel's almost done.
Requesting backup.
Construction
gonna get a
Golan complete.
Later, but
construction
beginning
complete.
Construction.
Be more important is doing that. I'm gonna sell that, and I'm actually just gonna sell that assault frigate and use it to invest in the Sullustan fleet under the Doro.
Constructing
liberators.
Heavy cruiser reporting.
Construction complete.
Very nice. We'll send this fleet into Danan because that's huge value on that planet there. They're all T-tanks, right? Yeah. I mean, we might as well attack.
Beginning
them,
construction.
Let's get some infantry built here.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, we get to kill another hero of theirs, hopefully.
There they are. Frigate reporting.
You move.
Choose your reinforcements.
Colin Mance.
We've got our orders.
It's the typical
We're
setup.
On the move.
You know how it goes.
Right away.
Reinforcements canceled.
I'm actually going to save the assault frigates in
Let's
case
go.
We need to pull them in anywhere
we'll
else to mess with enemies that
Roger, setting
try
course,
to escape or
moving the sacred coordinates, sir. Moving there now, sir.
Reinforcements.
They're not
canceled.
Vital enough at
Roger,
the moment.
Roger, setting course, sir.
For
moving
this
the
fight.
Sacred coordinates, sir. Moving there now, sir.
Ouch. That hurt. All ships fire on that
your
target.
Your order is my command, sir.
Awaiting orders. We need to take out the weapons.
Let's blow this guy up. There you go. I'll focus on this one here.
Ready for your
waiting order. Copy. I copy.
Bombers at the ready.
Waiting order.
Bombers reporting in.
Weapons ready. Enemies
Roger
incoming.
That. I should be there any moment now.
Intercepting.
Actually, bombers
moving
target this guy,
position.
Except for
Y-wing here.
These Y-wings, I want you to hit that for now.
Target lost.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Yeah, that's something I'm going to use the assault frigates to deal with when it comes down
copy.
To it.
Setting course.
Warm up. Flight systems engaged.
What the? No.
Fire.
Bomb
tag
that. Except bombers or these Y-wings.
Open fire. Okay.
Just going to pull them off into a different group for the moment.
Should we go around for another pass? Rendezvous head.
Attack formation.
I copy. I've got my
first
vector.
That's
got him.
I need help.
We're drawing
yeah.
their fire.
Ouch. Spearman's Lance is taking a lot of damage here.
We need to take out the weapons.
Need their eyes open.
Not that I think we're in any real danger, though. It's not going to end up dead. That's all from the hyper velocity, which is admittedly still fairly slow in killing him.
Copy.
These quasars are in. Okay, fighters go after him. Bombers are working on that. Nice.
I copy. Reporting.
Five, join up with the three again.
I have them now.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're on the move. Moving ahead. Moving into position.
Let's kill these guys, please.
Coming around.
Awaiting orders. Open fire.
Kill him.
Get him off me. Hold on.
For your next command.
Reporting. It's as good as gone.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Reporting for
Rondé, try not to let one on your tail.
Reporting.
Attack formation.
I'm on it.
Enemy unit disabled. I'm in range. Stay in attack.
Just let him kill that guy. There we go.
Been defeated.
This assault frigate just came out of nowhere and blasted that dude. It was awesome. Beer. Fire? Something like that. It's been defeated.
I understand.
I understand. I actually do want to grab some more of these tanks and send them up here.
Moving out.
I also want Mon Mothma head over here. We're gonna build this once she gets here.
Building under construction.
Two heavy factories and a light factory.
Construction complete.
And she's gonna retreat back to Bestine. Okay, Luke's in charge again. Good. Let's go ahead and invade Danon.
Invasion.
Then we might go Jindyne and then hit Tina real quick, because this will be completely cut off. And Jindyne will be a very defensible planet, similar to Shardan here. I mean, we're certainly closing in on Coruscant pretty well. I don't really want to focus too much on the Empire right now, though.
The enemy
is approaching.
I understand.
I think choose what would be an ideal situation would be to now build up a Montala fleet and send that up in the north.
I'm on it. Understood.
And have
I'm
that
going.
Start destroying.
On my way. Be right there.
Either Warlord Zinj or something like that.
Our base is under attack.
Let me help you. How can I help you? Right, Skywalker here.
I'll say, yeah, you can help me.
Commander
you can
Skywalker
sneak
reporting.
In.
Got it.
Start destroying their base
I'll
really fast.
Over there, you got it.
Ah, whatever, just do
I
that.
See it. Be right there. Heading there now. You can count on me. I'll be there. I understand. I'm on it. Understood. I'm going. On my way.
Okay, if there's no turrets,
right there,
then get right up next to this guy.
Them.
Fine. He's not doing so hot in there. I'll help any way I can. Get out of there, then.
Over there, you got it.
Wow, the range of that turret is wild.
I see it. Be right there. Where do you need me? Awaiting your signal. The Force is my ally. Heading there now. Okay.
Infantry is not really a threat to you. It's all you to break this guy.
You can count on me. I'll be there. I understand.
Come on, I want you to draw all their infantry away from the turrets that can protect them. Breaking this Moth Palace early is going to buy us so much time that we don't have to deal with fighting enemies.
Copy.
Or extra enemies, rather.
Reinforcement point contested.
Be right there.
Unit destroyed.
What's
Unit
the mission?
Destroyed.
Okay, right. You know what? Stealth your way out of here, please.
I'll help any way I can. Over,
get over
there.
Here.
You got it. I see it. Be right there. Heading there now. You can count on me.
The Morinar Corporation.
I understand. I'm on it. Understood. I'm going. On my way.
Right, we did some good damage.
Destroy.
Skywalker reporting. Right.
Get right up next to this thing and crush it.
As bullseyeing womp rats. Transmit the order.
Destroy.
Yeah, we're slowly losing tanks, but the Empire is losing stuff they can't replace a lot faster.
I copy.
Yes, sir. Gold Squadron commencing.
If you
attack.
Can't call that in there, that'd be pretty effective,
I
think.
Jedi. Over there, you got it. Your overconfidence is your weakness.
The enemy base shield is off.
I see it.
Hey, that's pretty
right
good.
There. Heading there now. You can count on me. I'll be there.
There you go. As long as we get close enough where he wasn't going to start getting shot by it. Why is that Death Stalker smoking? Shake this thing, that'll die quick, and then we'll get a bombardment on all of these guys.
I'm
going. That just killed so many of them. That was awesome.
On my way. Be right there.
We've secured a build pad.
I'm with you.
Oh, they're targeting that now. What a bunch of jerks, bro.
Right. Got it. I'll help any way I can. Over there, you got it. I see it.
Hey, do this,
right,
please.
There. Heading there now. You
yeah, I'm tired of you dealing with that.
I'll be there.
That chariot's still chasing me.
I'm on it.
What a jerk.
Understood.
Well, let's go kill it then.
I'm going.
Or not. All right.
We've secured.
Get that. The Deathstalker doesn't come way. Fight me anymore.
I'm on them.
Break this guy down because it's annoying.
Unit destroyed. Construction complete.
Going after them. I'm here. Let me help you.
Our tanks have just slowly but surely been getting whittled down.
Right. Got it. I'll help any way
I can. Granted, the Empire's gotta be almost dead, right?
Over there, you got it. Okay. I see it. Be right there.
They can't have that many more free units that aren't just infantry.
You can count on me. I'll be there. I'll take care of it.
Okay, break this factory so they stop spawning stuff.
May the Force be with me.
There you go. You can't spawn any more units, you jerks. Wow, those guys are cool. They got shields and
don't
stuff. They're dead, though.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
How can I help you? As easy as bullseyeing womp rats.
Oh god.
Skywalker,
these tanks
here.
Are slowly but surely all dying. But Luke is killing everything because he's insanely powerful.
I am Jedi. I understand. I'm on it. Understood. I'm going. Your overconfidence is your weakness. Last mistake they'll ever make.
Bring that thing.
Yes, Commander. Target's locked.
Unit destroyed.
Oh, at least that'll blow up one of these. Buildings.
Commander Skywalker reporting.
Oh my god, I hate you so much.
There they are. I'll get them.
We've secured.
Where do you need me?
Turret constructed.
Awaiting your signal. On my way.
Oh, come on, right. Sit here. Just sit here so the Death Stalker keeps targeting you for the AA gun to get built. There we go, he ports it away.
Reinforcement point contested.
Going after them. I'll be there.
This dude just died when we walked next to him. That was awesome.
I'm on it.
Did that thing fly over to the corner and just sit here?
I'm going.
I don't know where
on
it
my
went.
Way. Be right there. The Force is my ally.
How many scout troopers do you have? Oh, those must be okay. Responding from the stupid thing that annoys
right.
me.
Got it. I'll help any way I can.
All those local
care.
Humans.
Copy. May the Force be with
deal with these guys.
Cheers.
We need this anti-aircraft gun to stay alive.
Over there,
a stupid
it.
Thing is gonna
I
come back,
it.
Probably.
Be right there. Heading there now. You can count on me. I'll be there. Don't underestimate.
There.
Skywalker reporting.
That way that thing can defend against
available.
Ready. Computers locked.
Get that in here, and then let's be done with it.
I'm on it. Understood.
Well, there's an AA gun that just killed all of my bombers. That
I'm
sucks.
Going. On my way.
No, you can't
I
see
copy.
That thing now. Great.
I am a Jedi.
Really? More ATSTs? I hate you. That guy and run.
Going
don't kill
them.
These guys.
I'll help anyway I can. Force is my ally.
Get up here.
Okay.
Bombardment available.
I'll take care of it.
Wow, it took like six
yes.
clicks to do that.
Over there, you got it.
Yeah, he says her is gone. This turbolift is also about to be gone. Oh, I can't wait for this fight to be over.
May the Force be with you. I see it.
Contested.
Be right there. Heading there now. You can count on me. Don't underestimate me. I'll be there. As easy as bullseyeing womp rats.
Adjusting navigation. Course plotted.
I'm with you. I
now go away!
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Stay close to me. I understand. I'm on it. Your overconfidence is your
weakness.
Understood. I'm going.
Okay, just one more local building.
Last mistake they'll ever make.
They really still have
on my
vehicles
way.
Running around
right
somewhere.
There. Right, there they are. I'll get them.
whatever. You guys push down this way.
How can I help you? I'm on it. Got it.
Kill all of them for me.
Any way I can. Over there, you got it. I see it. Be right there. Skywalker here. Awaiting your signal.
Please hurry up and end this.
Copy.
Luke, head back here.
What's the mission? Going after them.
Why are all these stupid chariots over here?
Force is
whatever. Kill them all.
Okay. You're after me!
Run, Luke, run!
No, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
Bombing run available.
Skywalker
report. Y-Wing standing by.
There's a bombing run on that.
Transmit the order.
Gold Squadron, commence attack.
Great, they still have people somewhere. There, it's them. Thank God. Ugh. Lost one tank company, but oh my God, that took 12 minutes. That was so long.
System control achieved.
On my way.
Construction complete.
Destination set.
Destination. Oh, and then I want you. Off of Iridau, head over here to Danon.
Moving out.
Why did you sound like a stormtrooper?
Building started.
Beginning construction. Stop,
you're not telling me, Lando! Bro! The Empire has conquered Munilus. I think I'm gonna take Jindyne and Tina, and then I'll be done fighting the Empire for a moment.
Reporting.
On Mothma won the elections. You get down onto the surface. Huge money to be had here. Estino, and that I'll grab the rest of the stuff as it leaves, but for the moment.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Pretty awesome too. Alright, most important complete. Thing here is. Wait, is that. Yeah, that is Lornar.
Construction complete. Unit in production.
Whoa. What is this fleet? Oh my God.
Building cancelled.
This is gonna be a tough fight. I'm not sure we can actually win this one.
The enemy has been spotted.
I mean, we have a lot of defenses to blast them, but.
Ion cannon firing.
Plus, the ion cannons are pretty powerful. Oh, we do get a pretty giant
cruiser
fleet for this.
Standing by.
Cannons armed.
Cruiser responding.
At your command.
Okay, you guys are all group 2.
Weapons
you guys are group 1 along with everyone over here.
Affirmative.
Ready for duty.
All group 3 for the
advance.
Your orders? On my way.
Roger that. Form up.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
There we go. Fighters, bombers go here.
Orders, sir. Ready for action. Standing by. Yes, sir.
Well, one of you on each arm. Sir. One of you
underway.
On that Golan.
Roger that.
One of you
moving
in the shipyard
position.
Here.
Ion cannon
warm up.
Available.
Awaiting orders.
And you go over
on
here.
On my way.
You know what, we're gonna blast that guy.
Operational.
Copy.
Ready for action.
Open fire.
Our
on the
space
place.
Station
I
is
copy.
Under attack.
Bombers, get in here. One turn around now.
Ready. In route.
Fighters go help the
factors. Lincoln ready.
Calamari group right here. All craft attack. Open fire on those laser cannons.
Keep your eyes on
target priority is the laser cannons.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
Yes, targeting at maximum firepower.
Now target priority
one,
is the laser cannons.
Hey, bombers start hitting this Allegiance.
Calamari cruiser ready.
That's the new most important target here.
The launch bay is gone.
Yeah, group 5 work on this guy. Hector is dead. Nice. Kill this allegiance off. Booster shields, because you might need to. You guys help on that.
Our target priority is the latest down.
Primary drive system is down.
Roger back. Disable those ion cannons. Open fire on the
drop all these heavy quad turbo lasers. Dangerous.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
I want all the fighters and bombers attacking this guy now.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. Open fire on those laser cannons.
Open fire.
Yeah, that is one hell of a tough defensive fleet we have here.
Decoding transmission. It's no good.
Oh, I keep targeting him.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
Reporting in.
Reporting.
Ready for action.
I need help here.
Yes, sir.
Swinging around.
You guys help kill this allegiance now.
Direct all fire on the ion cannons.
Encountering resistance.
Disable those ion cannons.
Our lasers are in off.
Rolling for me, sir. Engage.
Fighters help blow this thing up.
Need help.
Ready.
Station ready.
When you gotta hit those quad turbo lasers.
Target priority is the laser cannons. Receiving
Rundown.
Locked on.
Space station damaged.
Decoding transmission.
Man, we brutalized this fleet, even if we don't win. Even though I think we will.
Weapons ready.
They just had no fighter coverage. I think it's really what murdered them so hard.
Awaiting your orders. Yes, Commander. Ready.
I've been hit.
You guys back up a little bit.
Orders, sir. Copy.
Yeah, so without any kind of fighter coverage, our bombers are just ripping them apart. They didn't have any bombers to break our shields quickly.
Get
those engines.
Fire.
That fighter bay. Get those engines, come on. There we go. Keep this guy dead in space. So the Golok can wreck him. Hey, you guys need to target that IPV now. That guy's dangerous.
I can't take another hit like that.
We're drawing your fire. I can't see him.
Open fire.
We're drawing
all
your fire.
Fire on the launch bay. Locking on target.
Encountering resistance. Encountering resistance.
Target locked.
We're drawing your fire.
Miller, you guys need to run away. That Lancer can
need help.
Absolutely devastate you.
Fire.
Fire. Can't see him. Primary target acquired. Can't see him. Decoding transmission.
Squadron, move out.
Let's run back to the goal line for safety.
Locked off.
I copy.
Group 2, get in here and engage this guy.
Station ready.
I've got one on
Try
me!
Not to let one
on
your tail. Space station is under attack.
Try not to let one on
Roger
your tail.
That.
Orbital command available.
Ready to fire.
At your command.
Ion cannon available. Ion cannon.
Yes, sir. Awaiting orders. Ready to fire.
I'm hit! They've got a sniper.
Nice, we're gonna kill that Lancer.
Yes,
that's awesome. No, no, no.
Right
you guys need to back up.
Moving out.
Anyone else see him?
Let the Corvettes get in here and Fire fight these IPVs.
I'm on this.
Reporting.
Roger. Heading out.
Waiting your orders.
Where are you?
Back up. That allegiance is coming in.
Heading out. Fall out.
We'll get one more ion cannon shot. Actually, no. We gotta send them in now.
Yes, Commander.
They can't really wait any longer.
Ready for action.
I can't take another hit like that. Someone cover me!
Our target fire is the laser cannon. Bombers at the ready.
Come on, boys.
I can't see him. Station ready.
Let's go.
Bombers reporting in.
Ion
cannon. They're coming. Command available. At your command. The lasers are our target.
All right, now's our chance to kill off all these heavy turbo lasers.
Got a sniper.
We're drawing their fire.
Ready
for action.
We're drawing their fire.
We're drawing their fire.
Standing by.
Keep your eyes open.
Stop!
Attacking target.
Look out!
Nah, I don't think we're gonna win this.
A laser bank has been lost.
I can't maneuver.
Orbital command. Oh, resistance.
Maybe if we can take out the engines. We can buy ourselves enough time. But I severely can't. You know what? Look at how much we killed, though. Alright, Nance, get in there. Immediately counterattack them. But at least all the heroes on the surface.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah, whoever's left. An Allegiance, this guy who's on a bulk cruiser, and this guy who's a bounty hunter. I don't know. I don't know why he's even here.
Enemy unit sighted!
Ion cannon firing.
Well, be there shortly.
Alright, loser guy.
That location.
You're about to get absolutely wrecked.
Moving out. Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out.
Right away. Moving out.
I'm sorry to inform you of your loss, sir. But you're going
moving
to lose.
Moving to sand grid coordinates, sir.
Ready for your next command. Target confirmed.
Power to the shield.
Target at giving maximum firepower.
Super ready.
I guess we should target the ion cannons first, huh?
We need to take out the weapons.
Your order, sir? Moving there now, sir.
Ready for orders. Fire at will. We've got them on the run.
No.
Roger that.
Hit those engines. Now target this guy's engines.
Take out the engines.
We're engaging your target.
Good. Couple lancers escaped, that's it. We just decimated that fleet they had. Yeah, now that was a great fight.
Tactical battle.
Oh, just in time for all their ground troops to show up, huh? That's wonderful.
We got them!
I wish I had an interdictor, because then I could kill everything here, but.
Ready for your next command.
So be it.
Ion cannon firing.
So be it. Pause. Auto
They're
resolve.
Falling back.
That didn't kill enough. I wanted at least one of their heroes to die. Oh well, we killed some pretty ground troops, but we won't have to fight later. Yeah, two Juggernauts and two SD9 drone battle droids. That's good. Okay, you guys get off of there and immediately run.
Right away!
Heavy cruiser reporting.
Building started.
Mon Mothma's gonna sit here for a little while and we're gonna build up.
Building under construction.
The defense is here complete. Again. That's why I want to take Tina and Jindyne before I'm done fighting the Empire.
Beginning
we have enough money to afford to do
beginning
without paying or without making it cheap. You know what?
Building canceled.
But why? Why would we do that?
Moving out.
Construction complete.
It's so easy to just go here, then hit this,
building
then this,
under construction.
Then this,
constructed.
Then this.
Building
then
started.
Then. Last thing, I don't know what we'll get, but
construction complete.
It'll be effective.
Construction complete.
Come on.
Building under construction.
The base income here is 500, right? Yeah, that's insane. Mon Calamari. Who can I get as a fleet commander here? I would need to open up a new command position. 9,000 here. How much does that cost with Mon Mothma? It's cheaper. Okay.
Well,
go to Bestine. You're going to open up another command position for me.
Researching.
And then you're gonna grab
building
that and that.
Under construction.
Max up.
Let's move out.
Almost maxed out the defenses there. And then you're also going to fly here and grab
building
this.
Under construction.
And you're gonna head
let's
back
go.
Here. Really quick, you're gonna head back to Kanan so we can get that.
Construction complete.
Roll on 2-4.
Building
cheaper,
under construction.
And leave.
This way.
Construction
right, we'll be able to make T4B and T2. We'll be able to make all the T tanks really fast now. Also, I think. Yeah, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. We're gonna end this one here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I will see you
construction complete.
The next one. Bye bye.